Right, and some scary moments on the water for two boaters off Key Biscayne. Their 18-foot boat started to sink this morning. Luckily, the men were able to radio for help. The Coast Guard and other agencies arrived to get the boaters to dry land. Their boat was towed back to Crandon Park Marina. The men, though, were not injured.